Jeanne Benoit? Really? Oh, wow.
All I got out of Tony was good friends, but I know there's more.
Oh, there's more. Believe me. There's so much more, I don't even know where to start.
Just nutshell it. Who is she?
Okay. Jeanne was the daughter of an arms dealer named La Grandouille. Now, she didn't know that her father was an arms dealer, and he's dead now, but back then he was alive. And Jenny Shepherd, she's the director we had before Vance came in. Jenny Shepherd sent Tony to date Jeanne as a way to gather intel.
Okay, forget nutshelling, just bottom line it for me.
Bottom line is Tony got too close. He felt pretty hard for Jeanne, and apparently it was mutual.
It was definitely mutual.
But the entire relationship was built on a lie about who Tony was. So it ended badly. And I mean super beyond badly. Tony's hated himself ever since.
Told you that?
No, he doesn't have to. Any time that you bring up Jeanne with him, he won't discuss it. Not with me, not with anyone.
Nothing to discuss, McGossip girl.
Really, Tony? Jeanne Benoit?
So much for old friends.
Old friend, girlfriends. Whatever, McBishabody. You know how many I run into on a regular basis?
I saw your face, Tony. There was nothing regular about it.
The woman just lost friends. And maybe a husband. And that is what you saw on my face.
She's married now?
She's the other Dr. Woods.
Okay, you know what? You two have fun. I'm done talking about it.
Not me. Update.
Of the five medical volunteers?
Stop. Jeanne Benoit? Really?